Bolin. Dave Bolin loses it, but feeds it across, and Kruger had that taken away by Dubnyk. 16-9 now, the shots for Chicago. Long lead pass for Taylor Hall. Shoots, scores!
By Gagner. Sometimes taking a little bit off the shot makes it harder to control the rebound for the goaltender.
Everly. Gagner tries to feed it across. Lenny broke down a back in front. Lenny scores! Sam Gagner ties it up! Gagner comes dancing in across the line. Sam Gagner nifty move, a bouncing puck goes back to the line to Whitney. Ryan Whitney tees it up, scores! 12. Pink wide pass for Everly. Backhand shot stopped by Crawford. Back in front, Whitney with a shot. That deflected high and wide. Rebound, score! Sam Gagner's got two! Andy Sutton busts in off the faceoff wing. Shoots, Crawford made the save on him. Now Barker shoots, scores! Cam Barker! Now Taylor Hall streaking in behind Johnson. Hall centers it. Gagner shoots, scores! Hat-trick Sam Gagner! 6.9!
Yeah, he creates it, tracks it down, and a nice stop-up play. Look at that quick release. Up and over, no mistake. 6 points, Sam Gagner.
Pops it back in for Sutton. Andy Sutton, nifty pass there. Cross-ice pass to Everly. Back in front, Gagner scores! 4 goals for Gagner! He's one away from the Oilers record for points in a single game. Smith. Jordan Everly back for Taylor Hall with a rolling puck. He's got Gagner with him for the record. Back in front, score! Oh, no! Sam Gagner just tied a record. With 8 points in the game, the franchise mark he now shares with Wayne Gretzky and Paul Coffey. They make echoes of the 80s. Oilers win 8-4. Sam Gagner figures in the scoring of all of them and ties a franchise record.